Hello and welcome to my channel. This tutorial is all about 5 easy text animations for beginners in After Effects. The first text property we are going to see is scale. Open up the text layer, in that click on animate and choose scale. Go to the scale value and set the scale value to 0%. Open up the range selector one and create a keyframe at the start of the timeline with 0%. Go forward a few frames and set the start value to 100%. Select the keyframes and press F9 to ease them. Go to the advanced settings and turn on the randomize order. Bang on, you have the animation. If you want a different random order, change the random seed. Let's RAM preview this. Okay, let's move on to the second property. Opacity. Select the text layer and open it up. Click on animate and choose opacity. Set the opacity value to 0. Open up the range selector one and at the start of the timeline create a keyframe for start with 0% and go forward a few frames and set the start value to 100%. Select the keyframes and press F9 to ease them. As usual, go to the advanced settings and turn on the randomize order. If you want a different order, change the random seed. Now RAM preview this. Let's move on to the third property, position. Open up the text layer and click on animate and choose position. Set the position value as you wish. I would like to have the text layer coming from below. Open up the range selector one and create a keyframe for start property at the start of the timeline with 0%. Go forward a few frames and set the start value to 100%. Select the keyframes and press F9 to ease them. If you want a different order, turn on the randomize order in the advanced settings. If you want a different order, set the random seed as you like. Let's move on to the fourth property, tracking. Open the text layer and click on animate and choose tracking. Set the tracking amount as you wish. Open up the range selector one and create a keyframe for start property at the start of the timeline with 0%. Go forward a few frames and set the start value to 100%. Select the keyframes and press F9 to ease them. Change the base down property from characters to words for a smooth, equal transition between the letters. Let's move on to the fifth property, blur. Open up the text layer, click on animate and choose blur. Set the blur value as you wish. I am setting it up around 300. As usual, set a keyframe for start property at the start of the timeline with 0% and go forward a few frames and set it to 100%. Select the keyframes and ease them. RAM preview this. If you want a random animation, turn on the randomize order. If you want a different random order, change the random seed. That's it, hope you like this video. If you combine these properties in a single text layer, it will create an awesome animation. Let's see that in another video. Before that, don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post the videos. Click on the like button and share it with your friends. Comment down if you have anything to ask. And once again, thanks for being here and supporting me. This is Raudran signing off.